How to spot legitimate work from home jobs. You know, there's a lot of stuff out there on the internet about this subject, so let's get into it. Work from home, one of the oldest services advertised online, is the category of legitimate work from home jobs. As you can well imagine, there are a lot of people who are skeptical regarding such work from home programs because they don't believe that you can actually make money from home. Unfortunately for these people, they are missing out on a great thing. Every single year, the number of people making decent living working from the comfort of their own home and working based on their schedule is increasing, and it can happen to you. But there are scammers. The exploding number of freelance websites and companies looking to outsource work is a testimony to the legitimacy of this working model. With that said, there are a lot of scammers and shady operators online that would try to take advantage of people who are looking for legitimate work from home jobs. This is not surprising. Whenever there's a large demand, there would always be people who will try to exploit that demand so that they can make quick money the wrong way. Here are three ways you can spot legitimate work from home jobs. By legitimate, we define these as practical and yields a positive return on your effort. Beware scammers. Be cautious. No money from you. The number one way to determine if a work from home offer or business opportunity is a scam or not is if they are asking for money from you. However, if they are providing a list of information or a list of sources, they may not necessarily be a scam. What makes it a scam is if they ask for money from you in exchange for work. In other words, they make all these promises that you may get work, but they ask money from you first. Practical. There are many work-at-home types of deals online that are not very practical. A lot of these supposedly teach you how to make money by stepping you through a process. While theoretically speaking, this is legitimate, the problem is it's not very practical for most people who have not had previous affiliate marketing experience. It's like trying to get you to do calculus when you're just starting out with basic arithmetic. It's very impractical. And look at this goat with the missile launcher. Scalable. There are a lot of work-at-home projects where you just click on a link or read an email and do those basic low-impact, low-skill types of activities. The problem with these is that the pay rate is so low that it's not very scalable. Also, even if you try to scale it up, you just run out of time. It's just too labor-intensive, and it's not worth the effort. So you always have to pay attention to your return on investment to ensure that you are actually dealing with a legitimate work-from-home opportunity. You know, this is a big, big problem out there, but if you're careful and you do what these things we just shared with you say, you can make a living from home. It takes time, it takes effort, but it's possible. You know, we offer this special program to help you get into the internet marketing business. Yours free. Get free instant access to Affiliate Assassin and discover the secrets to making money with Amazon review sites, how to create a long, a converting squeeze page, generating traffic from social media sites, and 83 more pages of valuable content. All you have to do is click the link in the description below to get your free copy. We hope that this has been informative and look to see you on the next video. Bill Loganiski, until next time.